From WSB TV, Atlanta, Georgia's news leader. This is Channel 2's Action News with Monica Kaufman, Don Farmer, Glenn Burns Weather, Chuck Dowdle Sports, and the Action News team.
A judge orders doctors to give a three-day-old baby a blood transfusion despite the family's religious objections.
Nelson Mandela addresses a joint session of the Congress today.
And an abandoned car is all police in East Georgia have to go on in a case of a woman who's been missing since Sunday. The woman was last seen leaving a motel in Conyers, and now her car has been found abandoned in Madison, Georgia. And that's our top story at this hour.
Police from several jurisdictions are investigating, and they suspect foul play. Channel 2's Mark Winnie has details.